opportunities for Liquid, and yet somehow G2 always find a way to make the impossible happen. This 1v3, Deeg only from Niko down in the pit to close out the half, but that wasn't the only bit of heroics offered out by G2. We've had Hunter with an ace, with a 2v5, we've had JKS almost acing. Huge performances when it really matters.